What's up guys, this is Abdi from SockTwix, and in this video I will show you how you can merge duplicate contacts on your iPhone. As you know that iPhone don't have merging feature till now, so we will download an app from App Store, and don't worry, it's completely free and safe also. So to stay up to date with iPhone latest features and updates, subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon so you don't miss any updates from us in the future, and it will also help our channel to grow. Now, to remove duplicate contacts or merge contacts on your iPhone, we will use an app called Cleanup Duplicate Contacts. Link of the app will be mentioned in the comment box. And as you can see here, it says Cleanup app is now completely free. So let's open the app. It's pretty simple and works perfect. So for the first time, it will ask permission to access your contacts. So just allow it from the settings app under privacy. And once you are given the access of contacts, then you tap on analyze. Now, app will scan your address book and show you the total number of contacts, full and partial duplicates, similar names, and also it shows the total number of contacts after duplicates are merged. And here you will find the contacts that you have to merge or they have some details in common. And once you have decided, then tap on merge over here on the top. And within few seconds, the contact will be merged. So that's easy and fast. Now, if you want, you can go and check in contacts app. There will be no duplicate contacts in your iPhone. So this is how you can merge duplicate contacts on your iPhone without any computer or jailbreak. It's very useful for a lot of people. So let me know in the comments if you guys face any issues. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys like the video. Also, subscribe to the channel for more such videos. And now, I will see you on the next one. Peace.